Replace harsh and astringent skin toners with rose water, which is 100% natural and has great skin softening properties. To make your own, steep some rose petals in hot water until their fragrance is infused in liquid. Remove the petals and store the rose water in the fridge, where it will keep for up to a week, or pour it into an ice cube tray and use straight from the freezer. If that sounds like too much hard work, you can buy rose extract from the leaf store mixed with water. If you got roses in your backyard, then when those roses begin to die off, gather the leaves and use them for this, or dry them and make your own potpourri. Sounds like a rosy idea, right? Stay tuned for more health hacks.